Shiba Inu, on the surface, it's looking like it's preparing to break out. So we'll be focusing a lot like the technical analysis for this morning, especially how Shiba Inu is in a very, very unique position. And let's just pretty much dissect about what's going on. So we have this enormous rally going all the way up from about 3.7, its floor value, all the way to a peak price of 5.4, which in my opinion, I think Shiba Inu is heavily undervalued. And this staying above 6.0 will just be like a really reasonable price. So right now, Shiba Inu is in an extremely cheap price. Now, what's super weird about this is we did have a slow and steady bleed, and the bleed was having a slow and steady decrease in volume. This generally isn't a good sign, since when you have a decrease in volume, you want the coin to actually just try to consolidate at a certain angle and then having another breakup. It's very similar to Ethereum's, you know, slow and steady staircase formation. It goes up steady like this with volume slowly decreasing in some areas every single time when it stabilizes. But if you look at Shiba Inu, it doesn't really do that. When the volume goes down, the price goes down, which is very unfortunate. Now, at the current moment, you do see Shiba Inu already forming the double points after dropping down to about 4.1 two consecutive times already. And also, Shiba Inu has been extremely stable in the past few days of trading. We should be seeing a massive blowout coming very, very soon, especially with some really amazing upcoming catalysts. I think Shiba Inu is grossly undervalued, hovering at $20 to $25 billion market cap. It's in fact a very, very small coin for the amount of catalyst that it gets on a daily basis. It's a very popular coin. It was trending on Twitter for the past 2 to 3 days, and also a lot of news media recently is covering about it. Now, obviously, I'm not going to say that the hype is just as big as back in October. The hype has died down tremendously, and a lot of holders are still holding on to the coin. So right now, I think a lot of the smaller whales are messing around with the price. And I believe that this sell-off right here is very, very fake. I don't really think this is realistic for the price of Shiba Inu, given the fact that it's already being listed on several international exchanges. It's also being listed in the biggest exchange in Latin America. So the exposure to the world population is huge. If you check out other coins out there, it's very, very difficult for people outside the US to get these coins. Whereas Shiba Inu has already infiltrated several different countries, several different, you know, international exchanges and brokerages. So in my opinion, when Shiba Inu starts going up, it's going to go up a lot. All right, it's very similar to the situation. You know, it's at 3.7. It shouldn't actually go up this much from the Kraken news, but it did because a lot of international buyers actually opted in and started buying a bunch of coins. Now, also remember though, even though the price is decreasing, we are still getting a pretty good increase in the amount of new holders every single hour. Shiba Inu is still an extremely popular coin, and we're still getting thousands of brand new holders coming in, even though the price is slowly declining, which is very, very funny here, and you don't see that often. So thanks for watching, guys. Comment below. Definitely check out the private Discord server, link in the description below. We not only trade Ethereum and crypto, but we also trade a lot of options. We have like 20 different analysts here, so check it out, guys. It's free until like January 1st, 1,000 members on here. We have like phenomenal customer supports. See you guys later.